Good morning, students. Today we'll be doing the simplification, last part of algebraic expression. Brackets, that is the sign for dependent type of brackets, are given if a bar is given. This we call as vinculum or bar bracket. This is known as parenthesis or small bracket, and we usually call it as sometimes as first bracket also. This is curly brackets or middle bracket, we sometimes call as second bracket also. And this is a square bracket or big bracket, sometimes known as third bracket also. The principle of Bodmer helps in remembering the order in which the combined operation must be done. So first, B stands for bracket, that is all these which we have learned. O stands for of, means multiply. D stands for division. M stands for multiplication. A stands for addition. And S stands for subtraction. Let us solve two examples. 3x minus square bracket 3x minus curly bracket 3x minus first bracket 3x minus 3x top bar bracket minus y, and all the bracket closed. Now 3x minus 3x this square bracket 3x minus curly bracket 3x minus 3x. Now I will first operate the bar bracket, minus 3x, and this will become plus y. So plus 3x minus 3x cancel. So then next step, I'll open 3x minus this square bracket 3x minus curly bracket 3x minus y. Now next step, this 3x minus square bracket 3x minus 3x and plus y. Again 3x minus 3x cancel. So my answer is 3x minus y. Come to the next sum. One important thing, children, when there is a minus sign before a bracket, so the sign inside the bracket changes. So here it was minus, that's why it becomes plus. But when the bracket is opening, but if there is a plus sign before a bracket, then this minus would have been remain same. But this minus has changed to plus only because there was a minus sign in front of a bracket. Same thing is happening here. This is minus, so this plus has changed to minus. Same is happening here. This minus is changed to plus over here. So we come to the next sum. So 2, this third bracket 6 plus 4 curly bracket M minus 6 first bracket. When there is a no sign between a number and a number inside a bracket, we need to multiply. Minus N plus P first bracket closed plus Q second bracket closed, then the third bracket closed. So we go in this way. We will start our operation from here. This was minus, and when I am opening the bracket, this plus changed to minus. Then I want to open this bracket. So 42, this minus will change to plus because minus sign was outside. 6n plus 6p. Next, here again no sign in between, so we are multiplying. So here this was plus sign, so this sign did not change, remain same. 4m multiplying, I'm getting minus 168, no sign change, plus 24, plus 24n plus 24p plus 4q, third bracket closed. Again no sign between, so multiplication, 12, sign remains the same, plus 8m minus 336 plus 48n plus 48p plus 8q. So these two are numbers, so we will subtract. That's why I'll get minus 324 plus 8m plus 48n plus 48p plus 8q. Thank you. Children, you need to be very careful while doing the sum, and you need to remember all the steps, means the Bodmas rule, otherwise your sum won't be correct.